Hello everyone, and welcome to another Conan Exiles video. I'm Exiled Phoenix, and this is part 3 of our war with Scorched Earth. Now as you saw in the last video, they had come to raid us on the previous day, which was day 2, and so now it was time for a little bit of payback. Now, I did not start recording until about an hour and 20 minutes into raid time. I'm not sure if anything actually happened before this, but when I got to the fobs here, somebody was already blowing into them.
Oh wait, I'm on him. I see him. I'm gonna blow the bombs early. I killed her. I killed her with her own bombs.
Now guys, before we get too far into the video, I just want to say that only about 14% of you who watch my videos are actually subscribed. Now, I'm just saying, you could hit that subscribe button, it would be easy, and you can always change your mind later. And if you like the video, then like it! Now this is basically just a few clips of us keeping them busy while our bombers brought supplies to the FOB.
Stand's gone. Oh. Oh, I think I'm on the wrong one. I see you. Oh. There's one shot. Huh? Roy Mustang, half HP. Ah, he's last stand. Shield wall. He's getting back up. Where? I got your stuff. Uh-oh. Help.
They were running in their fobs a lot, so it was getting to be that time where we needed to burn them out.
Careful guys in there. There's a lot of them. I'm getting absolutely clobbered by nothing.
Somebody please explain to me why this guy is always wearing my kit. I'm getting that kit back, dude.
Oh, that was one of them. Stupid colors.
Hey,
no. He's dead. I got him.
Don't be wearing my kit, scrub.
I'm trying to get my kit. There we go, I got it. Nice. I'm all out of heals.
As you can see, fob number 2 has been messed up pretty good.
Behind you. You're turning invisible. I can't even see you. Uh-oh. This one's one shot. I stand out. What? I was nowhere close to me, dude. What? That's nowhere close. You're driving so bad. Oh no, oh no. Oh, it just got real laggy.
Once we were done peppering their fobs, it was time to begin the main assault on the front gates. In hindsight, it was a good idea to destroy their fobs, because after we did, we really didn't see a whole lot of them for a while.
There's one behind you guys. Yeah.
If they're standing on their roof, we'll get rid of that too.
Nice. The deleting pieces I see right above us.
What is this? A new enemy has appeared.
I'm in trouble. Oh, this was a bad idea. I'm dead.
If I had known it was impossible to jump back out of here, I would have done something other than the frantic rolling that I did.
I can't get out of here. I'm in trouble. I'm dead.
After this, they managed to seal up the entrance a bit, but we weren't done raiding them just yet. Found the magic caster, which was none other than one of the clan Godhand, proving to us that they were allied.
I found the magic caster. He's up top. He's jumped down by you guys. Oh, I missed him. Oh, he's hidden among all the zombies.
Nani?
They're coming in. Behind us.
Unfortunately, we did not get any further than this on this particular day, but they did come to raid us later when we had less numbers on, and I didn't clip it because apparently I didn't think it would make good enough content. But yeah, stay tuned for what happens next, and I hope to see you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Also, once again, I'm going to post part one from this server at the end of the video here, so you can watch that if you haven't gotten caught up yet. Yeah.